Where you at, Edge? Because I'm right here, Oos. Where you at? It looked like it's just me and you tonight, Oos. There ain't no Roman Reigns here tonight, Edge. And to be real with you, I don't need my cousin here tonight, because I can handle you all by myself.
You think you know me?
Well, hey, listen, Ed said earlier tonight, I understand that I'm walking into a trap. I get it, but I'm sick and tired of Roman Reigns and his family. I've got the opportunity I want 2 weeks from Sunday at Money in the Bank.
You think you're smart? Think you're smart? All jacked up, acting all bowed up, because you got your cousin, the head of the table, waiting in the wings. Man, don't you see it? He's using you just like he uses your entire family. I mean, look what he did to your brother. He beat the holy hell out of Jay until Jay acknowledged that he was the head of the table. I mean, you should know you were there. And then, once he's done with Jay, uses Jay up, he starts using you. And what happened to you, man? Huh? What happened to your backbone? What happened to nobody's Now you're just another one of Roman's And here's what you don't realize. Roman laid a perfect trap. But this isn't a trap for me. This is a trap for you.
Edge now marching down to the ring. And now he goes right after Edge, and Edge sending Uso into the corner. Was Jimmy looking around for his cousin?
I think so.
Oh, and now sent into the post shoulder first. As Edge turns the attack now on Jimmy Uso. Reigns his cousin, pounding away. The rated R superstar showing the aggression that made him an 11-time champion.
And made him a Hall of Famer.
And now look at this. We're going to take out Jimmy Uso. Jimmy, tap it out.
Are those the same eyes that we saw earlier from Edge? That was not a match.
Jimmy Uso gagging, trying to catch his breath. Edge is now positioned. Still no sign of Roman Reigns. And Jimmy Uso's in deep trouble. And a spear.